Hi, this is Lauren LoGrasso, and I'm here for AfterBuzz TV at An Evening with Women.
How does it feel to be performing with Carole King?
I'm losing my mind.
Oh my
God.
I really
can't believe it. I keep saying it's the most important thing that's happened in my career so far, because it really is. She's such a huge influence of mine.
What does her music mean to you? And her life path, too, because she's had a wild path. Did you see Beautiful the Musical?
I haven't seen Beautiful the Musical.
You have to see it.
I feel bad.
No, don't feel bad. Okay. Just go see it as soon as you can, because, I mean, you probably already know her whole story, but she was a songwriter first, and then she went in to be a singer on her own. So, like, how does her story and her music affect you and your path?
I think that her story is about challenge and just like going against all odds and really prevailing as a woman in this music industry, which can be really hard to do, and it still is very difficult to do even this modern age. And I think that she is just an icon for women changing the music industry and coming out on top. And I'm just like so thankful to be around her tonight, let alone like opening for her. So I'm just excited, and it's amazing.
It's a huge moment, and I hope that you're honoring yourself in that and really taking it in.
Oh God, yeah, it's a huge honor. Yeah.
So, as a woman, I'm sure you have at some point faced some adversity, especially in this industry. What is something you faced, and how did you overcome it?
I think that being questioned about my like validity and the notions that I have is a challenge that happens really frequently. And I think in order to combat that, I just have to really stick to my guns and be really honest and truthful with myself, and just be really dominant when I execute the plans that I want for my music. And I have female friends who are really supportive, and luckily my team and the executives that work with me are really supportive. So while I have felt adversity in the past, I feel like I have people around me that love and support me.
That's beautiful. Yeah. And in your own life and your own artistic path, who from the LGBTQ community has inspired you, and what woman, other than Carole King, of course, has inspired you?
I think that there's two really, they're like ultimates for me, which is Tori Amos and Alanis Morissette, super huge for me. And I think that maybe Boy George is a massive, most important, iconic, all these important, I'm losing my adjectives. He's incredible. So, and he really paved the way for a lot of people, especially like, and Prince as well, who kind of is seemingly gender neutral, and RIP, and you know.
I know.
Yeah.
Sad, we lost a great one. Now, I know you have a new album coming out, right?
Yeah.
When are we going to be releasing that? What kind of music can we expect on it?
I'm going to be releasing an album this summer, and you can be expecting a wide variety of different types of music. It's very diverse, and I'm influenced by so many different types of music genres, so it's kind of hard to pin it down to one particular sound, but it is really, really high energy, the album.
Congratulations on that. Congratulations on tonight. I'm so excited for you.
Thank you.
And may you go to the top in your career. Just keep
Thank
going.
You.
You're wonderful.
Thank
Thank you for being here.